Record. Start that. One, two, three. All right, we're going to try this again. This is the upteenth time I have done Facebook Live. I'll turn this down here so you can hear me. But what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to set up for a Facebook Live video next week, Thursday. And been having some problems with Facebook Live. If you want to know the honest truth about it, I've done several of these. And what's happening is during the live stream, everything's fine. Let's see here. Let's see, I better cut this down here. Everything's fine. Audio, video, everything. And then after Facebook encodes it, the video, there's no audio on the web-based Facebook page. There's audio on the mobile version of the live Facebook video, but absolutely nothing. No audio on the web, on the computer-based Facebook page of the video. And what happened initially, I set this up exactly let's see if I can get this in here. Add input. Past Power Director. Google Chrome. I set this up exactly like vMix set their demonstration up. And I'll put a link to all this stuff down below in case you want to take a look at it. vMix did a demo how to do Facebook Live publishing. And so I copied everything and did a video, and all looked good. And then a few minutes later, after it was encoded and so people could watch it later, there was no audio on the video. So I did a couple more, and the same thing happened. Audio on the mobile version of the video. And went back through all the specifications, what Facebook said that how you should set these things up. And even, where is that at? They said the maximum was 1280 by 720, and that's what I had done the other ones at. But then I dropped the dimension of the video down because I thought, well, maybe that's it. I don't stream to YouTube in that dimension because sometimes there's problems. So I reduced the size of the video file I was streaming up, and it worked that time. There was audio after Facebook encoded it. Then I did one just a little while ago with a small dimension video, 854 by 486, something like that. And there was audio for a moment on the web-based version of Facebook on the video. But then all of a sudden, poof, it's gone. So I'm just trying to figure out if, you know, I'm got everything set up right because it is streaming now to my you can hear it there, maybe. You can hear it there. I get off that page so we don't have it. I thought it had this audio turned off. There's the audio turned off. Let's see if I can get this up here. And when I stream, the audio on the video is fine, but after I stop streaming and again video encodes it, see what's happening here. It's going into infinity. I'm trying how to shut that down. I'll just get off of it. But I'm going to put a link to this page too down there. And either way, there's going to be a video up there. I'm recording this video too. And in case you want to look at it. But I'm going to put some links down below. I'm just testing. I'm trying to get all the audio, what do I want to say, audio levels for the intro and the live stream and everything set up correctly for the show Thursday at 3 p.m. and it'll be on my Pendleton Gazette Facebook page because that's where we plan to do it, because we got some announcements to make and got business, local business talk about and some other things. But I can't figure out for the life of me what's happening to the audio. Now, I deleted the last video I did on the Pendleton Gazette video page, and I should have left it out. I should have just downloaded it to see if there's audio in the file I downloaded. But for some reason, again, when the video is live, I'm trying to figure out how to stop this video. I can't find any way to actually stop the live stream video, like, you know, pause it. Nothing, none of that. There is only after it's encoded, you can start it and stop it. But if there's no audio on this next one I'm doing now, then what I'm going to do is we'll do a recorded video and post it to the page. So anyway, I'm going to put links down below to how Facebook says you're supposed to set these things up. I'll put a link down below in the description, how vMix suggested that you set these live Facebook videos up, publish live videos on their Facebook page, and I'll put a link down below to the Pendleton Gazette video Facebook page. So you, if it would happen to work there, then you can see it there. But again, I was just trying to set up, see how it would work, set up the audio levels for everything, and it's been a real pain in the... Anyway. So if you have any comments, questions, or criticisms, you know where to put them. Down in the comments. So for me here in Pendleton, Indiana, and I hope this thing works this time. For the Pendleton Gazette, this is George Price.